Alright, welcome back. Let's see whatever the heck we can get done here without getting ourselves killed. Which I'm on a good way to doing. Oh my god. This is huge armies! That seems doable. You know, with all of the enemies split out that way. Stop following me. Wait, is that the boss you're talking about? How many of these bombs do I need to get? Here's another one. It's an easy quest. Highway problem. It's a strong one. The one that seems doable is another one. I really have to pick it. My engagements. It's not one that I'm familiar with. It's not bad. Half of wonky. Sea dogs and this. Insta. Fuck off. To get out of here. Why do you like have an arm? I feel like I get to fight him at some point. So strong. Just need to keep myself on my toes. Oh, come on, what's up with this goddamn missiles? Oh, come on! That is so wonky. I need to be able to navigate around here. I can't do that shit. Open stream. Bunch of assassins, but I feel like I'm gonna deal with that. It's mostly the devil fish that's in problem. I kinda want to use this. Simply get a star. Now it's a question of damage. No, I did not need to do that. Well, we're off to a good start. Okay, punch is down. Assassin has been hurt quite significantly. It's just a dealt fish. Oh, fuck you. I didn't actually heal that much damage. That's not so bad. It should be an easy win. Bad obstacles around me. Initiative on 3, I might make a mistake there. He's used his speed boost, so he won't be able to get from me just yet. Not great help. That's too bad. Is he moved? Yeah, he's moved. Oh, he has high initiative. That's the point. Which means I should probably be better. That's annoying. Should have moved back a little bit more. However, still very little casualties. I need to be quick when I do this one. Mm-hmm. To pick my fights. Barber, to be honest. Take all damage. Should be what? Oh god damn it, I didn't think he would actually do that. Oh no. I don't. Okay. That was a huge trap. I mean, I kinda knew that, but I didn't think it would work like that. We'll do that later. Okay. Let's split out a little bit. We can move the box. Careful. Ha 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 ha. critical. No, I'm not from the rest of it. It's only one of two new spots at the time. Why did my move just blow up here? Doesn't make any sense. That's a mistake. Oh yeah, there's no thing. It's on 4. It's actually on 6. I can kill that, so it's on 4. I don't want to waste my rage too much. Damn it, almost flawless. But I gained a level up, so that's fine. Bunch of my moves. Close to the tactician. I kinda wanna go down there for that. Well, I'm out of runes again. Alright, let's keep going. Shit, I don't know what's wrong with that. I also need to reach units that have an XDB before my rage runs out. I didn't see them. Oh, stretch it out. Oof, my pirates. Okay. Gonna be tough. See if I can get them to sleep. Nice. Ah, you. Nice. To get the rage going. I'm attacking that direction. That attack, it's just so silly, but I love it. Okay. Maybe I should like slow them down. A little bit annoying that the king has my weapon for a second, but I'm just swimming down. Using this attack. Ha! Good attack. See if I can get him to sleep again, that would be awesome. Ah, didn't work. I don't like that guy. There's way too many on him. I kinda wanna just push him back. Can take care of that. Just didn't. Okay, we're in a new round. I think we can go to Dragonfly. Oh fuck! I should have killed that thing, I almost had a flawless. Oh, that's so annoying. Can you use that attack? No. It could have been funny. I kind of want to keep my wage up. Again, that shitty thing. I don't really care much for that goddamn egg there. I really do not care much for that one either. I don't see how it would be useful. It's not yet. Okay, that seems really weird. I should like that. Shit. 10 more mana? Wait. It is just for Dennis? Is that all it did? I thought for some of them. That sucks. That's very strong. I need to find a opponent that I can actually beat. Did I check that? No, I didn't. I didn't check those down there. What's wrong with those dragons? Demon. But so many servers. They'll just beat the shit out of me. I hate this map so much. Go away. Don't shoot at them. Really nice. It's a big amount of skeletons. I need to be back soon. There's still a bunch of those. It's not. Let's wait for them. Monster. He has used his ability. Right? Again. How did we manage to get stuck up there? It's not good. Can't reach him. Low on the beach. Okay, yeah. What's there? No, I need this. Book of Evil. I can't do it. What's the. Wait, like full on scrolls? Is that a thing? I need to sell some of my scrolls. I'd like to burn one more to make room. That might actually be done. What? Mistress! Okay, let's just get off there. Unusual power? Lethal. The secrets. Pirates. Otherwise, I don't really feel that much. I'll attempt to deal with them. Just need to prevent them from getting close to me. Those sea dogs do a lot of damage if I allow them to get close. I cannot allow them. Ouch! Actually did more damage than I thought. This might actually become a little bit problematic. I can use the ability yet, because that would be silly. Remove stock. Attack him and I can retreat because he can't reach me. I need to do something else to push them back. I'm just gonna wait for that. He's the only one who's getting close. Now I can use this ability. Can't get nothing falls asleep. Nice. Some slow on so I can get him burn. Still have to deal with that guy. When did the slow go wrong? I think the duration would be high given my amount of intelligence. But I keep thinking use of my magic logic, and that's not the same. Well, this is a bit problematic. He's only moving one square, that's good. I don't have enough. Should I save up for a dragon guard? Kinda need to deal some damage now. I'm in trouble. That was actually a mistake. Well, not. I'm gonna do that stuff. Nice shield. That shield. Almost have that dragon died now. He's not gonna stay at that speed well at that moment. Okay. You gonna wait out? Is he gonna slow you down? Damn it. Stop that shit. Okay. Now that's a problem. you, you wait. Currently, I'm in an entirely new realm. He's on a... He's gonna attack next. Let's push him back. Off. Oh no! That took a lot of damage. Now I need to find a basement for that one. Somewhere to buy them. I'm still in a bit of a pick. Oh, really? Okay. I just need to deal with that archer. I've had enough of that fucking too much damage to me. I'm low on rage now. Again with this attack. I don't have enough wage for that. Unless I soon. No! Now I can physically not use it anymore. Well, I need to get that wage control higher. That's right, there was a guy who wrote his secret to a bird. Pieces of eight, pieces of eight. Morgan knows has good for it. Morgan knows our body banana. Okay, so that'll give me access to that cave from way back. I can't remember what island that was even on. I'll figure it out. Did I enter that cave right now? Is that a little bit too early? Probably try to explore. That. Again with the pathing. Getting me stuck on the ground. Stop that shit. this game is just ridiculously merciless. Maybe I can get a question from that. No, I could not get a question from that. He just wanted to beat my ass. Very strong, goddess. There's a lot of bad things, all in one. Oh, come on! Really? I guess that's doable. But given that, I might get in a spot where I need to fight afterwards. I don't really know how I feel about this. It's a lot of griffins. And what is that one guy? Goblin. Okay. Well, let's try it out. Oh, I forgot to finish some of my stuff. Oh, this is just... I don't actually know which unit is most dangerous. I think it's this one. Oh, don't do that. Rage is everywhere. That's not cool. Put him on rage. No. This is not really good. I don't like the spot I'm in. Almost dead. Stop that. Oh, it's fucking Archer. Almost there. This bitches. That did a lot of damage. For me. I'm still surrounded by these fuckers. Okay. Gives them a rage. Oh, will you stop it with that? Almost have some weeks again for me. And I'm doing some little damage. Ah. Fuck, it's not something that's wrong. Just need to deal some more damage. That should do. I should definitely do it near them, because they should die. almost died. Shut up. Just lock myself in the spot here. Let's put him on more. I need you to like you know mama. I need to write some more limits. Instant bears. Come on, smart. I need to be picked. You know what? I think I need to steal what I have. If I play it correctly. Especially with the amount of snakes. Yeah, I can get rid of them. There's a devil fish I have to watch out for now. And there's some dangers as well. Well, that sucks. I should probably be careful. Others. See, I've got some enemies, two spots. Pushing back. Ah, but he can attack. I didn't mean. No, that was a sea dog. They're so far away that I'm not actually scared. That would be booked. And he fell asleep. Nice. Fuck's sake. Now the devil fish is coming as well. It's a bad spot I moved into. I don't really understand why I did that. I really don't understand why I did that. She just stood still. I don't know. he's in within range here without what I do. No, that's not true. We can push him back. So which one is most dangerous? The sea dog or him? Yeah. I might as well neutralize him with this. Yeah, that's good. So we can't turn. And you cannot go down here. Some rage as well. I don't want to use my rage when I'm down. Be watchful of that. Can I talk to that guy? No, he only attacks. Give me fucking cash. No! So I need to buy some new units somewhere. Some of those, it's nice to get some robbers. One, two. I've got a good amount of that. But they just die so quickly. I'm glad I have an archer of some sort. So let me just take it now. I need to be quick. Then there's the paladins, mean those could be good, especially with their resurrect quality. And I have the money for them. I get 12. And they're strong. 200 XP. Resurrect ability plus this. But I can't use that agility time. Might not be. I don't know. 18,000? That's a lot of money. And he has to work, otherwise it's not worth it. I don't know. Also get a new weapon. Oh, orcs. 2,500 in leadership. That's messed up. I don't know. I don't want to buy the paladins because I don't know. It might just be bad. You circling around me. Die, you're killing me. You know what? Fight. I'm gonna take a chance and buy these paladins. Maybe they'll be good, maybe they won't. But at least they have an ability to resurrect themselves. And I'm gonna select one cells. I don't know. I have no clue whether or not that was worth it. But we'll figure out. Flammable rocks. I need to tend to end up. Nice. And then we need to use some spells. Ah, but he is slow as fuck. I need to put my pockets and paste on this guy. Wait up. Damnable rocks, why do you exist? Actually, it might actually turn into my advantage. Keep you stuck here. Might just go the other way around. Okay, so up there. I should save up. I'm gonna attack right now. Did he can hold position? That's a nice for him. I kinda need you to get in another position. Maybe up there. Let's be saving that nice. Maybe down there. Two squares, came to 10, 10. There's not enough of this guard word. I need to place him soon enough. Okay, let's see. That did a good amount of damage. The robbers won't be able to reach me. So that's good. I might just get a flawless victory. No, I think it's still has a round. Another way. initiative on that, I should be able to kill him. Hey, Syntox. Nice to see you. Yeah, it's just to support the stream. I appreciate it, man. That's a huge mix up of runes. Let's see what we have available. I kind of want to get the blows going even more, because it's nice. I also want my maximum rage to increase. I actually want a lot of things. 51 now, it's nice. This game has a extreme odd ability to just make you feel like you can't beat your opponent. Like you just feel like you get stuck, and then you beat a few opponents, and all of a sudden you can progress somehow. That's a huge charm. I wonder if I should go in the invincible. I don't like those odds. And pretty much everywhere on this island. Maybe I should go into this cave. Ah, I need some water. Unblocked. I don't actually like getting into a cave where I can exit. Okay, there's one dragon down alongside a lot of dragonflies. What are the requirements? I need to kill 9 more? That's insane. Okay. So how far can that guy actually move? He can reach me in the round. I don't like that. Let's deal some damage. Dragon's almost dead now. It's actually the dragon.